Well, folks, Dr. Joe Casper here. I'm on the ground, and I am going to do an exercise with a softball. As most of you know, I play baseball, not softball, but this is going to be utilized to get the knots out of my quad. And you'll see here, I'm going to put it right on my leg here. I lie here, get my arm out of the way. And it's by lifting up and doing basically a hamstring curl slowly, and you hear the trucks go by, I'm going to get the knots out of my leg, and I move it in different positions, as you can see. It's really good. You put part of your weight on it, or you can put more of your weight on it, whatever's better for you. And I always do both of my legs, but I'm just going to do one here just for the demonstration. And this really helps me because I got very tight legs. It's different in stretching. It's almost like a myofascial release. So there you have it, folks. A nice quad myofascial release exercise. And for more information, reach me, Dr. Joe Casper, at www.musclegoat.com.